Welcome, dear one, to Divine Self-Hypnosis, where all hypnosis is self-hypnosis, guided by your intentions. My name is Connie, and I am delighted and grateful to bring to you this beginner's session for those who are new to astral projection and out-of-body experiences, or OBEs, with no callback. If you are new to astral projection and would prefer a callback, I will put a link in the description below for that video. The hypnosis techniques in this session for full body relaxation will provide an opportunity for your body to go into a very deep state of physical relaxation while maintaining an alert, calm, and awake mind, while also allowing you to form a connection with your energy body and access the different layers of consciousness needed to navigate outside of your physical body. An astral projection, or OBE, is when you perceive your energy body, awareness, and consciousness outside of your physical body while being fully awake, allowing you to go through solid objects and traveling to locations near and far. In a state of deep sleep, every night our subconscious takes us out of our body and explores. But because it is not self-induced, as in lucid dreaming, we don't remember. Maybe some mornings you have awakened feeling like you went somewhere, but you don't know where. You just can't put your finger on it. With practice, you can use this to your advantage and condition your subconscious mind to wake you up after it has left the body. Because in the subconscious mind, we know all things are possible. Before you walked into the space you are occupying now, I don't know if you noticed the basket outside your door. If you wish, you can go ahead and place any fears, worries, concerns, or troubles you may be carrying in that basket. Letting go of any thoughts or ideas around astral travel you may have about getting this right or trying too hard, or even falling asleep before reaching your desired goal, because you will still enjoy all the wonderful benefits from this experience. And even if you drift into a peaceful night's sleep before the end of this session, you are planting, nourishing, and watering the seeds for an astral projection to occur at another time in your place of sleeping slumber. Most likely, when you are listening to nothing at all. Peaceful, still, and quiet. As all these suggestions will gently land in your subconscious mind, all because it is your intention to do so. So go ahead and lighten your load by placing all those worries in that basket. Can anybody experience astral travel? This greatly depends on a person's state of mind, because in the astral realm, a response to your thoughts comes very quickly due to the energy and power of your thoughts and intentions. In other words, manifestation in this realm happens very quickly, as the experience will match with the frequency of where you are in that very moment, space and time. This is why it is very important to always set a very clear intention around being protected by asking for experiences, and only those experiences that are in complete and divine alignment for your highest good. Protection will not change your presumption of something being evil or holy, bad or good. Instead, it allows you to stand in the presence of something novel and perhaps uncomfortable, knowing you are protected, thereby keeping your vibrations high and not allowing for a trigger to bring you down into a lower vibrational, fear-based response. By standing in your power, you will be able to experience and witness all that wishes to be revealed to you without being fearful and overwhelmed, ultimately changing the way you understand and relate to those experiences. And you can begin that process by being receptive to and bringing in your higher self. That part of you that holds the infinite wisdom and is most divine, compassionate and kind, in true alignment for your highest good and best intentions, in witness to your human experiences, by helping you work through the many stages of your life. Take a moment to allow the image or feeling of your higher self to completely materialize. I will pause here, giving you time to set your intentions for this session with your higher self present. And if you need more time, you can pause the video. keep in mind that an astral projection can occur at any time as your body is becoming more and more relaxed, while your mind remains fully awake, fully alert. And by bringing your intentions with you and saying out loud or to yourself now, I am more than my physical body. I fully activate my astral body as my vibration is very high. One more time. I am more than my physical body. I fully activate my astral body as my vibration is very high. Allow yourself to switch off that critical part of your mind for now, opening up to new ideas and possibilities by inviting that curious part of you to see what wants to happen. Any normal outside noises that you notice will not affect or disturb you in any way. In fact, any ordinary outside noises will just help you to be more and more relaxed, more and more calm, bringing you deeper and deeper into this marvelous experience, safe and protected. And any thoughts that come up for you around the day's activities, just allow them to drift and float on by for now, as you bring yourself fully into this space. Will you prepare to experience a feeling of peace and well-being, knowing that you are always in control, and at any time, if you wish to end this hypnosis session, you will be able to do so in whatever way that is most comfortable for you, such as saying to yourself, I am fully awake and I'm opening my eyes. This moment has been created especially for you and all the brave traveling souls out there, and you know who you are. I would imagine that if you are listening to this, you most certainly are a very brave soul to be here now, at this time in the evolution of our planet, as you are one who is searching for a better understanding of what this all means. There is a part of you that is always striving, stretching, seeking, and yearning for answers, a path, a way to see things from a higher perspective, from higher realms of consciousness and understanding in ways that are just right for you, bringing the light to your own awareness. There are many methods and techniques that will help you in your journey to become a spiritual explorer of the astral realms. In this beginner session, we will be focusing on a method that is most helpful to those new to astral projection, where there is nothing for you to do. Just to be a kind and compassionate witness to your experiences, as you can begin to imagine and think about how all of that might be for you now. As Albert Einstein said, your imagination is your preview to life's coming attractions. I would like to invite you to take a few moments for yourself to get comfortable as you are finding your most comfortable and deeply relaxed position. Uncross your arms and legs and bring that curious part of you to see what wants to happen as you continue to focus and listen to these words. The ancient sages knew that the human sound and voice has long been shown to be the single most profound tool for healing, spiritual growth, joy, and happiness. You begin to notice that the deepest part of your unconscious mind is listening, and that every beautiful cell in your body is listening, and you are open to the suggestions that will benefit you most as you follow the sound of my voice. Noticing that your eyelids have become very, very heavy. Go ahead and try to open them. With each blink, as you open and close, open and close your eyelids. One more time. Open and close. Each time you open the top lid and then it touches and rests oh so gently on the bottom lid, you find your eyelids becoming heavier and heavier, creating a feeling of soft comfort and peace washing over you. And if you try to open them, you notice that you really don't want to open them because you are so relaxed in this peaceful, soft, and sweet comfort. Taking in a couple of nice, long, deep and cleansing breaths of wonderful energy, all the way down into your belly and holding it for just a moment, then letting stale energy all the way out. Repeat this a few more times. Wonderful energy in and stale old energy out. Bring your awareness around the sensations of the breath. Noticing the rise and fall of your chest and abdomen as you breathe. Feeling the sensations of the air coming in through the nose, down into the lungs, and then back out. Allowing each breath to begin a process of relaxing every muscle throughout your entire body. Breathing in a wonderful sense of well-being and relaxation. Breathing out any tension or tightness that may be present. With each breath in, breathe in the wonderful energy and the light of peace, well-being, and love. With each breath out, release any lingering old and stale energy. You are doing very, very well. Now breathe that beautiful energy all the way down into your heart space. Feel the love and gratitude you are experiencing flowing through your heart, flowing through your entire being. Relaxing the body and letting go, as you are more than your physical body. This time you have set aside for yourself is your time. Your time to learn astral projection and explore the astral realms. I really don't know just how comfortable you are going to be able to make yourself as you zero in on your thoughts and ideas of being comfortable. And as you begin, you remember that there have been many times in many different environments, spaces, and situations where you have found yourself in total comfort, in total relaxation, safe and protected. When nothing else around you mattered except the thought of being in total comfort and relaxation. Feeling the weight and heaviness of your body resting so calm, so peaceful. Noticing and feeling all those places on your body that are being held and cradled so softly as your mind remains alert and actively awake while your body sinks deeper and deeper into the softness, the coziness and fluffiness of where you are lying down, safe and relaxed. Staying consciously wide awake and alert while your body goes into a deep sleep. Just let it all go, because it doesn't matter now. Prayer, your mantra, and powerful intentions are your ticket and one of the strongest manifestation tools in the universe into the astral realms, as you carry with you one thought and one thought only. Astral projection into your experience as you move into the zone. Your prayer could be as simple as this affirmation that you can repeat after me. Hello, universe. My name is. I would like to thank you for this day and all the opportunities to grow and evolve. Into the best version of me. Into my full and complete consciousness, awareness, and realization. A divine child of the universe. Now, allow these feelings of deep gratitude to begin to bathe and wash over you, starting at the top of your head. Feeling the tingles and sparkles in every beautiful cell of your body. You may experience this wave of gratitude as a color or sensation or a white light. Feeling the tingles and a sense of well-being slowly and gently washing over your entire body. feeling this soothing, slow moving sensation progress down into your face and jaw, allowing the muscles in this area to soften and relax. The muscles around your eyes to soften and relax. Allow this peaceful and loving wave of gratitude to continue on down into your neck, allowing all of those muscles to soften and relax. Noticing this feeling on down across the shoulders as you feel them drop away into their most comfortable position. Feeling this deep wave of gratitude as it rolls down your arms, into your hands, through your fingers as you go deeper. Feeling this loving wave of gratitude, peace, and relaxation as it rolls down your chest and your back, past your abdomen, your hips, your thighs, past your knees, and your calves, ankles, feet, and toes. Floating in a tranquil state of stillness, gratitude, peace, and love. With an open heart and soft belly, you have created an environment, an enjoyable and pleasant experience, as you are noticing and observing with no effort at all these changes in your body. Perhaps you notice that feeling of floating. Or a little bit of a falling sensation. Or vibrations. While your mind remains alert and awake in witness, while your body is deeply relaxed, completely still, completely relaxed. Noticing any vibrations happening in your body. See if you have the ability to turn up or down these vibrations. Notice how you are letting go of all physical experiences and how good this feels. How really, really good this feels. Doing absolutely nothing. Where there is no effort required. Allowing for the perfect conditions for expanded consciousness to connect with the wisdom of your spirit, your energy body, connecting you with the wonderful energies that are all around you. To allow your ethereal body to do what your ethereal body is capable of doing. To let go and astral travel. And as your physical body is feeling very sleepy, calm, and comfortable, float out of your physical body now. Imagine your astral body rising up above your physical body, floating up and out of your body to the ceiling. Gazing down at your body, your physical form sleeping and safe, knowing that you are always connected to your physical body by a silver cord with the ability to return whenever you wish during this session by using your silver cord. I want you to know that you are moving away from your physical body as you are becoming lighter and lighter. You will view and observe your body objectively, knowing you are always surrounded in the white light of love and protection, safe and calm as you observe every detail of your surroundings. Feel yourself becoming lighter. You are becoming lighter and lighter. You are as light as a feather, light as a balloon, as you slowly lift and float up, up, Now you can feel yourself floating free. You are safe and free to travel. You notice your vision is becoming better and better, clearer and clearer than ever before, as your lighter self has perfect vision, perfect perception. You are pure awareness, the observer, the witness to all that is, a supernova of love and light. Feeling the glow of a thousand suns, you are more aware of your new, lighter energy body as your entire consciousness is completely within your light energy body. With feelings of gratitude and joy, you can feel yourself floating free, floating completely free of all limits. You can see and feel with all your awareness that all of your consciousness is within your light energy body. You can wander around your house from room to room, exploring, what do you see? Do you notice the white light your astral self is casting, reflecting off of objects, walls, and glass? You can try moving to an object if you wish, and touching it, all while enjoying this wonderful experience. You can also go to a window and look outside and decide for yourself if you wish to pass through the window and explore the astral realms. As you are learning and practicing how to navigate and use your astral body. Looking outside, is it nighttime? Are there stars out? Noticing everything that is light gets a little brighter, clearer and sharper in your vision. The stars in the sky, the moon, the leaves on the trees moving under the gentle breezes, reflecting back to you the light. And if it feels right for you, noticing this pull, this draw to the lights above, you decide that yes, you would like to see how far you can go as you learn to navigate your astral body. First, touching the ground, feeling a bounce, and using this to launch yourself upward.